You're right, Ted. This track would rip intermediates to shreds in two laps. Even and for the drivers, it's hard.